You're gonna see me punch the bag without gloves, and this is because of my training. I trained in karate, and we rarely use gloves in karate. But I advise you to get gloves in case you didn't have prior training, like in karate or some kind of sports that doesn't use too much gloves. So let's start. I'm gonna do some drills.